Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Rotterdam, our final relay station. With a short presentation, I would like to summarize our strategy and product features for you. Today, you have been shuttle drivers, couriers and craftsmen. I hope you enjoyed your first day in your new job. You were able to experience our new Sprinter in its natural environment with some tasks and jobs. This is where the Sprinter shows its many talents. He's a piece of smart hardware, always the right solution, perfect even for complex needs. When developing the new Sprinter, we put ourselves into the right role of our customers like you today. We analyzed many different use cases to gain the most precise image of the needs of our customers. Our main focus was to determine which challenges company face today and in the future, and what type of van and service will offer them additional value. Today you had the opportunity to get an impression of some of these challenges. The tasks of our customers are very individual, and this will grow in the future. Day-to-day tasks have to be completed more efficiently to handle increasing workload. Vans are used mainly in and around the cities, and traffic is getting heavier and heavier every day. The internet offers a lot of opportunities, therefore the expectations grew day by day. People who order online want to receive their goods the next day or even in the next hours. Customers always ask for the least expensive service with the best terms. Individualization, urbanization and digitalization. These three megatrends are fundamentally changing the business of our customers. This new business environment has more complex supply chain, shorter delivery times, and efficiency is more important than ever. Based on these insights, we defined the development challenge for our new Sprinter. The Sprinter has to provide comprehensive support to our customers in their environment. The Sprinter has to be a fully connected van that is far more than only a vehicle for transportation. Therefore, the new Sprinter has become a holistic transport system that fits seamlessly into the value chain of our customers' businesses. I believe you experienced today what that means and how it works in practice. Allow me to point out a few aspects. The Sprinter is benchmark in the large van segment, but not without good reasons. Our customers appreciate its uncompromising versatility, its practicality, and its unique design. When developing the new Sprinter, we kept these strengths in mind. Customers today and tomorrow are able to configure their Sprinter out of a huge toolbox with different powertrain options, wheelbases, body types, lengths and heights. This enables us to offer the new Sprinter in more than 1700 variants. There has never been so much flexibility for our customers when configuring a Sprinter. For the drivers, our vans are workplaces. That means they need to be ergonomic and as comfortable as possible. An important innovation in this respect is our new MBUX multimedia system, our Mercedes-Benz user experience. With MBUX, our customers can now interact with their vehicle in an easy and natural way. However, our new flagship also demonstrates two more Mercedes-Benz core competencies: safety and comfort. These are very important, especially when it comes to transporting passengers. You all may have noticed that we've optimized the seating for the driver and the co-driver, but we have also done that in the passenger area. Another important aspect of passenger comfort is connectivity, and that's one reason why the new Sprinter is fully connected. It offers drivers and passengers features such as a Wi-Fi hotspot, which is a major benefit for them. Furthermore, the new Sprinter is equipped with a wide range of available safety and assistance systems, which utilize the same technology as our current Mercedes-Benz passenger cars. For assistance while driving, we offer, for example, Distronic distance control, active lane keeping assist, attention assist, parking package with 360-degree camera, and our new wet wiper system. If it rains later on, try to experience it. Moving from a passenger transportation, let me now introduce some of the Sprinter's new features that are especially attractive for our customers in the courier, express, and parcel package sector. To give an example, just in Germany, more than 3 billion packages were delivered in 2016. And it's expected to grow up to 4 billion by 2021. The competition in this sector is enormous, and accordingly, maximum cost effectiveness is crucial to our customers in this sector. During our development phase, we took also the needs of these customers into account. In addition to the proven rear and all-wheel drive variants, we now offer the Sprinter as a front-wheel drive vehicle too. The front-wheel drive Sprinter offers 50 kilograms, 110 pounds of additional payload. This counts in the cab sector. Another advantage of the front-wheel drive is the very low loading sill. Compared to the rear-wheel drive, it is 80 millimeters or round about 3 inch lower. This is more convenient and comfortable for the driver. In combination with the optional step, it makes us best in class. Based on the front-wheel drive, we offer an entry-level variant of the new Sprinter with a very competitive price point of less than 20,000 euros, excluding tax, based on German list price. Another very interesting powertrain version for our cab customers is the e-Sprinter. For the use in urban environment, the electrical drive is a good alternative in terms of minimum noise and maximum sustainability. We'll start this year with our eVito, followed by the Sprinter in 2019. We'll have the chance to experience the electric Sprinter in a driving event this summer. For electric drive solutions, we are also working in close cooperation with our customers in order to develop individual system solutions for their companies, including an ecosystem, charging stations, and digital services. But the most important innovation in the new Sprinter is connectivity. The key is Mercedes Pro. With Mercedes Pro functions, the Mercedes Pro functions are the operating system for our van hardware, a digital ecosystem in which our vehicles and services are joined. Today you experience Mercedes Pro Connect, digital service package which offers significant benefits in everyday business of our customers. Route planning with live traffic information, interactions with the vehicle via smartphone, and fleet management as three examples. Fleet management is especially important to us. In conjunction with the Sprinter and its digital strengths, it offers maximum benefit to our customers. Communication between driver and fleet manager is fast and easy, even when it comes to route changes at short notice. Digital trip management allows the evaluation and, if necessary, the optimization of trip details and driving style. All of these enable sustainable cost, sustainable efficiency improvements in day-to-day business. I believe that most of you have already been able to see the benefits of our vehicle management tool, but if not, please feel free to ask one of our colleagues later on. These functions and services are based on our new communication model module for digital services. So our new Sprinter is fully connected. In other words, connectivity is in the Sprinter's DNA, bringing maximum benefit for our customer. Ladies and gentlemen, the bottom line is exactly what we strive with our new Sprinter: added value for our customers. Today, you were able to get an impression how shuttle companies, courier services, and craftspeople, as representatives for many other sectors, benefit from our new Sprinter. We offer tailor-made systems and solutions for all different customers and industries. As a piece of smart hardware, the new Sprinter will be part of the Internet of Things. It is the comprehensive answer to the challenges of mobility and transportation for the of the 21st century. I hope you enjoyed our role play today and were able to acquire some insights into different aspects of day-to-day business from our customers.